The young apprentice at the fruit shop had loaded melons onto a small cart and was struggling to push it up a hill. A passing man stopped to help the apprentice, and together they pushed the cart to the top of the hill. Wiping sweat from his face, the man asked, "Is your boss always like this? Would he ever load so many melons onto a cart like this? Didn't you say you couldn't take it?" The apprentice replied, "I did, but..." "But what?" "Surely some fool would come along and help you," he said.